printed in the Journal of American Language Hearing Association, published in 2018. We've all taken grade 10 health with Ms. Kennedy, and we have learned how drugs affect our bodies. But does anybody really know how drugs affected fetus or infants? Pregnant addicts should be prosecuted. First, I'll talk about the addiction. Secondly, I'll talk about the babies. And lastly, I'll talk about the laws. This is how and why the mothers are addicted to these opioids. Opioids are known for their addictiveness and their major withdrawal symptoms. In most recent years, they have been prescribed more and more for pain. Neonatal abstinence syndrome is the effect that the babies have from the opioids. Most moms aren't addicted to drugs or opioids before the pregnancy, but during the pregnancy to cope with the pain. Some of the most prescribed opioids are oxycodone, and codeine. And by treating this addiction, they use methadone, which is addictive itself, so it's not helping the situation. Secondly, I'm talking about the babies. In 2015, 26,000 women said that they use heroin or opioids illicitly. With this, the number of neonatal abstinence syndrome went up 300%. So 6 out of 1,000 babies were born. 6 out of 1,000 babies were born with neonatal abstinence syndrome. You guys might ask what neonatal abstinence syndrome is. It can lead to lower cognitive effects, behavioral, developmental and educational delays, and physical disabilities. As of right now, we don't know how the long-term effects the child that is with this syndrome. So we don't know the interventions to do when they're young to help them thrive in the future. Now I'm going to talk about the legal proceedings. In 2014, this was finally it said that it was a form of abuse due to the rapidly growing rates of neonatal abstinence syndrome. But sadly, in 2016, this law had expired. As of right now, 18 states have abuse proceedings, but you can't get jail time for harming your child with these drugs, but you can get termination of the rights. Although in Tennessee, as of right now, you can get
may I have your attention,
first,
please?
About
with the following 10th graders, please go to the auditorium using the side door. Grant Barnes, Caitlin Finstune, Kai Coltman, Lady Alders, Nathan Goodman, Savannah Grokey, Will Murray. Also, any junior or senior who has last hour release, please go to the auditorium.